Hello, fellow YouTubers, gamers, and Twitch streamers. My name is TTC9able, and welcome back to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure All-Star Battle R Online. Let's do a quick match and hope we find somebody quick. To him over and over again, but I still had a fun time. This is taking a while just to connect to this player. Or if they left or something. Any day now. Ah, could not connect. How's it going, Jordan? Ah, nice, yeah. I'm so happy they added that Discord function to PlayStation. Yeah, even if you're using your phone or whatever. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm hoping to see it sometime soon. I always set it to all regions because sometimes I'll just, you know. Yeah, I play at night, so of course not everyone's playing during the day. Yeah, I know, the critics just are like, ah, this movie's rotten. But nah. I hear the fans are like, no fun allowed. Azabardi, or however he pronounced his last name, but yeah. Nice. How's he doing? No, it's just making me do this. Shush, no one seems to play this at night. That, and it's Easter. Oh yeah, happy Easter, by the way. Is it still Easter? Yeah. Oh, nice. Gotta love those random encounters. Like, yep, it is still Easter. Are you just repeating what I said? Just barely. I like this guy's username. I'm Mexican. Yeet! Okay, so there's actually a mission to play as Diavolo in the Colosseum. Yo! I didn't even realize I had this costume. And the other pink. Oh. Oh, that's awesome. Ah, fucking spammers, man. Kinda wish this swapped health bars, you know. I hate this guy already. Just a spammer. Fuck. Yeah, I'm quitting after this. This is bullshit. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Damn it! That for sure punched me there. F this dude! Really, teabagging? Fuck's sakes. Fuck. Mission done. Online mode. I like people that don't spam. Does Twitch ban you for flipping people off on camera? I don't even know. Yeah, I know, right? Dude, I was playing a tournament. Yeah, I know, right? Like, I was playing a tournament in, like, Tekken 7. And, like, I think I won the first couple. The next guy did beat me, but he wasn't really spamming. He was just really good at combos. But this guy, because freaking Geese Howard is a DLC character in Tekken 7, and he does that power wave attack. So, yeah, he does a power wave attack, but you can just straight up spam it over and over again. And, yeah. Oh, yeah, I guess that's true. But, yeah, this guy that was playing Geese Howard was just power wave spamming. Yeah. And it just, and this guy just, every time he got close to him, he'd do like a shoulder charge or something that knocks him back, and then he'd continue power waving. And it was just painful watching that battle. It's like, yeah. Yeah, Leroy. I love how his style is the same style as, like, Bruce Lee's master. Knows his horse combos. Yeah, there's that challenge. Uh-oh. I've been shot. Oh, it's not what I wanted. Dang it. can't even block the horse, can I? Hyrule Warriors Flash. So I freaking love this costume. It's so extra. I love how if you use that on Jotaro, he'll fight back, but of course, because it's a super move. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna rematch this guy. This guy's actually fun to fight. See, people who actually do combos, but like, not anything like super ridiculous, I'm actually fine with fighting them. It's just the spammers that tick me off. Yeah. It's a shame he always skips the intros though. I probably should have done that a while ago. I cannot fight back against this guy. Yeah, oh shit. Maybe he's not so fun to fight after all. My balls! Oops. Keep forgetting about that one single, like, forward thrust technique he has that just knocks you over when he's... I'm dead! Okay, man, he's not so fun to fight after all. Yeah, I'll try it one more time. I think part 7 is this guy's favorite part. That's all. No, that hit does not land. Oh no, he's doing the infinite combo. This is actually starting to get stressful. Ah, forget it. This guy's not. This guy's impossible. Four battles so far. I think I have like 36 more battles until I get platinum. Oh gosh. And who doesn't know he's evil? Oh, no, not what I want. Not what I wanted at all. And then get the best science in the world. Ah, darn it. What the? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. This guy might make a comeback. Oh, he blocked it somehow. Yeah. He really is a great assist. Hey, priest was here. Oops. Stacia. I'm the support character. Yeah, that was quite the beating he just took. Oh no! Yeah, I figured. Oh no. Oh no. I'm out of support! Oh gosh! Oh no! Was not expecting him to end up on that side of the screen. Oh shit! Oh. Oh, yes. Whew. Okay, that was an intense one. Yeah, oof. Very close. Oh my gosh. This guy really knows his combos when he does land them. Let's go! And he rage quit. Fuck! Why do... like... seriously. I got you live, bro! Everyone knows you're a rage quitter now. Sheesh. I was having fun fighting that guy, too. It's like, ugh. It's like, what? Why do people even do this? Yeah. Knock. You're under arrest for rage quitting. Man, could you imagine if that actually became a felony? Dude. Wow. And it's taken forever to freaking load. 1080p, son. You are rage quitting in high quality definition. Thank you. freaking hate it when it does this. Also, I should turn my heat, like, off. Yeah, something with Dio World or something. It's like Dio World, something like that. Yep. There we go.
Online mode online.
Batch, I guess. Yeah, hilarious but scary. Man, back in my middle school days, I'd definitely be in jail several times over by now. But yeah. I don't know, when the PS4 era rolled around, I just stopped rage quitting, for some reason. It's just the whole PS3 generation I was a rage quitter. Yeah. Couldn't find anybody, so it's like, hey, you're hosting now. I think, Stroheim and, like, Part 4 Johto are, like, my mains. Never quit, never surrender. Yeah. Just kind of, like, on my own time, I got the trophies for buying a bunch of stuff on the shop. I just basically looked for what the cheapest items in the entire game are, and I just bought all those. It's 500 things purchased. Because, you know, earning a bunch of money on the playing online. Yeah. Especially Stroheim, like, definitely up there. Oh look, he just became my main. Tequila Joseph. Challenger. Green Ranger. Oh boy, Father Chibuchi. These guys are like the main spammers of the game. He skipped his own intro. Oh shit, I pressed the PlayStation button. Damn it! Oh shit, this is a fucking counterattack move. Yeah, these guys are not fun to fight.
Okay.
Yeah, he's like literally trying so hard to exceed. Damn it! I thought for sure he'd be in the middle of doing a move when I went off. And here we go. Oh hey, how are you doing, bro? I'm doing horrible right now. Fuck, of course that bullshit. This. Sick as a drag, really. Yikes. Makes you wonder if all the people at the some people at the clinic already had COVID and were just like made things worse for people. Like, I have COVID, I bet getting this shot will help it. Dang. Usually sneezing is supposed to be a relief, but if it's making you go in pain, that's awful. Sneezing. At least you're letting all that crap out of your body. Ugh. Suddenly nobody's playing. Yeah, for real. I hate it when it's like, you need to sneeze, and then it's like, eh, where's the sneeze? No. Ah, it's about bloody time. No, it's this guy. No. Not fighting you again. Fine, whatever. Nah, no. Let me guess, same guy. I don't know who to be against this guy. No, it doesn't seem like it. This guy doesn't like fighting me. Do another quick match again, I guess. Yeah, might as well. Thing is, I don't really know how to play as him that well. Yeah, for real. Yeah, pet shop is all right.
かっているよな。Jガイルの旦那よ。
向こうへ。
ラウンド1。ファイト。
邪魔だ。俺たちサポートする。ファーストだ。俺たちにかかってこい。死ぬ。
やった
Okay, this guy isn't as spammy with weather as he is the other characters. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Ouch. Okay, maybe I stand corrected. And I've been turned into a snail. Oh, joy. Yeah. Oh, darn it. Ah, darn it. Ouch. Ah, shit, there I go, pressing the PlayStation button again. Yes! And there we have it. A dramatic finish, too. Tired. Death is anti-climatic. Yep. Shoot him so hard he goes flying into the water tower. Heh, I wish.
That was
hopeless.
boy. FF stage. Finger gun. Alright, have a good night, Aaron. What the hell? He canceled that? Are you kidding me? Damn it! I wish that her attack launches faster. Damn it! Her attack is so slow, it's not even funny. Yeah. Think Whole Horse is a bad support. Could be better. my Spider-Man.
Yo, character!
Yes, he is. He is now. Narancha.
Narancha.
Unique. Oh, I tried. fell for it. Oh, I tried to grab him, but he grabbed me first. Ouch. Gotcha. Yeah, for real. Metallica. Oh, looks like we both try to shoot each other. Oh, no. Damn it! I counterattacked at the wrong time possible. Damn it, I should have counterattacked. Ouch. Ah, no. This one I blocked. no! What do you mean? I thought he was in the middle of an attack. Damn it. And I'm dead. GG, I guess. Good job, Naracha. Was he? Yeah, with that pose, maybe. And the way he's like, look the other way. That quote. Yeah. He's like, look the other way. Ah, fuck. Not again. Fuck. I hate Father Pucci players. Shut up.
Oh,
That. God. Probably gonna lose anyway, but might as well go out with a bang. Ah, fuck. I should not have worn a long sleeve shirt today. Sort of. It's just to like get close to him right from the get-go and just keep on trying. My daughter. Yes, girl, let's go. Bastard. I called my own daughter bastard. Oh, no, not that. Ah, shit. Meet your brother. Meet your not brother. No. Beat the shit out of you, young man. Hold on. Oh no, she's using the Spider-Man techniques. Oh wow, okay. Well, thought I was gonna be infinite combo for a second there. Dang it! I was summoning him at the worst times. Uh-oh. No! No! Shit! He's gonna block that 100%. Almost got her with Starfinger. She was oh! Yep, that's a baseball. Right? Oh, gonna punch her three times and use the freaking thing. No. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Yes. Oh, thank goodness. Sire. Father beating up his daughter. That, and he left.
Online mode.
Whew. It's about bloody time. Kind of getting tired of that opponent. Oh yeah, that was that. Yeah, that. Okay, now I'm remembering that baseball game. Oh, that's a baseball. Yeah. Yeah, she'd be like a little child. Beat her up. Or even a baby. Yeah. Or not even born? Assassin! Ass 3-2-2s!
Character.
Oh, wow. 7. Okay. Huh. Who knows? Yeah, for real. Yeah, that's true. Oh shit, he grabbed me first. Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, level 3, best sides of the world. Hoo 75% of his health bar. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, bring out his magnum opus at the end. Lights. Camera. Not into the fire.
Kono Sturheim.
Round one. Fight.
No. We both tried to grab each other. Uh-oh. Yeah. We always, like, seem to, like, want to grab each other at the same time. And... Yes! Ooh, S rank! Heck yeah. Gives me 500 gold for getting an S rank. Oh, yes, that's the combo I was waiting for. You're a little far away there, bud. Oh, Jojo Wobble Cobble. Yeah, burn you alive! Kaboom. Kabu. Character selection, Yeah. It's nice to have a main. Okay. Costume 3 Koichi with his second collar is like my favorite Koichi. Valentine's the only one here that doesn't belong! Should have known he'd do a grab. Oops. Don't really mean to use that whenever I do. Oh, yeah. Power to go through dimensions. Uh-oh, I'm jumping! Oh, shit. He has guns. I don't like fighting gunmen. Okay. I need a drink. Fuck! Of course! Indeed. Enough with the bullets! Ah, new do a grab. Yeah. Oh, of course. Yeah. Of course. And I'm guessing it's bad to touch the version of yourself from the other reality. That's Santa Claus looking out.
Round one! Fight!
Koichi's short, but not short enough to dodge bullets, apparently.
Yep, I figured.
Just a single. I grabbed too early. I'm sorry, buddy. It's time to go to sleep. Fortunately for you, you are not facing the street. Because if you die and look in the wrong direction, you're not exactly. Your soul won't exactly survive. He set that thing off. Like how Valentine's like music is really fucking. Oh yeah? No! Oh man! He saw me using Starfinger and he's like, yep, counterattack time. Ah, dang it. No! What? My counterattack didn't do shit!
この私が
took the... I want to know the context behind that. I'm the one who took the napkin first. Oh, if he took Koichi instead. No, that would be sad. Oh, he's lucky. For now. Or for then. Yeah, he was lucky there. So lucky after. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. I keep wanting to call him by his like last name. Oh yeah, wait, it's funny Valentine, not Lucky. Is Lucky like a sibling of his, maybe? No, not again! Always gets me when I'm jumping. Yeah. I might have just thrown him out of the way. A funny looking Valentine. Oh no, you know, not this time. Ouch. Oh, here we go. Look. Hand. So satisfying. That is my favorite dramatic finish in the game. By far. You thought that was a counterattack, Koichi, didn't you?
やろう。まさか何かやばい。さあ、ベアリングなんだろう。やめろ。やるよ。正当なる暴力。
Oh shit. I'm sorry, laddie. I think I'm gonna do it again. Let's put your soul back where it belongs. In this alleyway. Yeah, the water tower is definitely my second favorite. Yeah, apparently so. My third favorite would be the train. Yep. And I also discovered that if... Ouch. That if Pesci isn't there... Oh shit! I thought that was a taunt, not a counterattack. Taste of your own medicine. Grab it too early again. Yeah. Jotaro Part 4 is definitely my second main. Oh, three times in a row. Man. I think these are just other dimensions with, like, different timelines. How many times must you learn, Mr. President? don't mess with the Jojo. Oh shit. Dang, I thought I was blocking. Oh, this already. I got a perfect Metallica. Dio the ordinary kid. Yeah. And there's that dramatic finish. I haven't shown that one off live yet until now. It's about bloody time I showed that off in the live stream. Polnareff's revenge. Yes, I know, right? Oh no, he grabbed me. I should have known he'd grab me. Uh-oh. Perfect time to grab me. That's metal. Oh shit, I thought I was on the other side of him for a second there. I didn't have time to react. That was a much closer match than the last one. Ooh, I know I'm definitely getting closer to those 100 matches. What the hell? There's spam grabs, aren't you? Yeah, these are going well. Damn it! Of course. Dang, he actually won a round. Been a while. I just see Polnareff's like awakened Stan just standing in the freaking on the staircase. That is so creepy.
Oh, Oh,
there we go. I think some of these dramatic finishes only come into... Yeah, cheer. Yeah. Yeah. Just stands there ominously until he finds a target. Yes! A bit overkill for the first round, but eh. Also, I am probably really screwed considering how much HP, or how much special meter he has in this next round. Yeah, it is a shame they don't have, like, the body swapping thing. Like... Yeah, it would be pretty OP. Ah, crap, I thought I had that. And I slice your leg open. The end. Yeah, he's definitely up there. I think I know who my three mains definitely are, and these are it. Funny how two of them are DLC. Yeah. Oh! Well, that guy knew just what to do. Immediately get the stage interaction. Just at the start. He fell for it. Yeah. I think it like puts like some kind of rage up on us or something. Damn it! Of course he's blocking. I don't know what the point in going invisible in is. Damn it. Yeah, seems like
Yeah.
Damn it, he wasn't close enough to land on Ted. Damn it. He might get me this time. Oh, thank goodness. Dang.
Final round!
ファイト。俺はすべてを放つ。貴様すべてを放つ。
Yeah, fight him till it's daytime. Of course he just grabbed. Damn it! Why did I think that was a good idea? No! He beat me! Dang it! He beat me with the character that came from my part. Ah, he went out of range! I'm not doing well suddenly.
Round two.
Dude, he could have left lose a level 2 there. Damn it! He had time to block after that. Kinda getting pissed! Fucking hell. Like, a lot of the times I'm trying to use the counterattack move, but then I end up fucking it up. And doing something else. And then when I don't want to use the counterattack, something else happens. It's like, I thought I had a hole in my shirt for a second. I just want that damn platinum trophy already for doing the other battles. I don't know where hell. No. So I think my support has something to do with it. Yeah, I got some pretty bad. Diavolo. Pretty bad support. Considering how long it takes for him to actually do something. Oh, that was an accident. Gotcha. Been a while since I used this.
Seneca.
Ooh. Yep, literally. Get that iron back in your blood.
Round one! Fight!
Oh, dang, I thought I was blocking. Then again, I was probably also stepping forward too quick. Just doing a quick step or something. Oh shit. Not what I went to do! I completely screwed that up. I forgot I already did the taunting thing. No! Oh my gosh, thank goodness. I was too close to him in the air to prove. Nah, he'll block that. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. No! Come on! I wasted so much meter in that round. Yep. Oh, it's Jonah. I think this buffs all of us, not just him. Because we both have that same aura. Yeah, maybe it does. Yeah! Silver Chariot Requiem. I think he drops the silver, doesn't he? It's just... Yeah, he really is. He just shows up and completely misses his attacks, or just gets punched out of the way. Okay, he quit. Oh, dang. I was actually having fun with that guy. Wonder how close I am to getting that platinum trophy. I can definitely check my percentages through the... Yeah, you're right. Because with the PS5, you can track how close you are to finishing a trophy. Ah, waiting for players. Now I want to check my trophies. Because this is the next game I want to get a platinum on. I could probably do it, get a platinum really quick on, like, Tekken 7. All I need to do is do 10 online player matches, and yeah. Edgy douche. It's funny. Sort by. Yeah, I need 9 more battles to go. Yeah, so 9 more battles, and I will be done with this game. Yeah, look at that percentage of how my usage rate is with these characters. It's Stroheim. I do not have any money right now, actually, so... Thank you. Bugger off, bot. Bot boy, go bye-bye. Thank you, Jordan. Yeah, I look over at my phone, I'm like, message deleted. The man. I'm more or less just kind of enjoying the online matchmaking music. It's like a Spanish guitar, something. The Spyro music. Forget if that was me or you that pointed out that it kind of sounds like Spyro music. Oh, Aaron did. Yeah, you're right. It so does. Gee, it sure is boring around here. Okay. I'm gonna search for custom matches. One round. Yes. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I guess. Gotta love the CDI era. All as short-lived as it was, but yeah. I don't have a watch. Something. Oh, what? Oh, I thought the stream crashed. It said something went wrong. That was weird. It just went, something went wrong, and then, like, my face appeared off the screen. I'm like, eh? What? What you on about, Willis? Is the quality down or anything? I just can't catch a break binding people. I think I've reached that point in the night where nobody's showing up. I might actually have to do one more Okay, that's good. I might have to do like one more stream of this. It's been a while since I sweat so much while playing video games. Come on. You know, I don't think anyone else is playing at this point. So, as much as I hate to say it, I think I'm gonna just end this stream here. So, yeah, thank you everybody so much for watching. And, yeah, hopefully I can platinum this game soon. All I need to do is, like, 9 more battles. And yeah. Yeah, it is 2 a.m., so I guess... Goit stream! But yeah, thank you. But yeah, you have a good night, Jordan. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I shall see you all next time. Poof! Same.